The newest exhibit at the Cincinnati Zoo. Today we are introducing you to the beautiful bird of paradise. Thane Maynard has more.
Now, I'll tell you what. Here on our spots from the zoo every week, we try to show you some things you couldn't see otherwise. Well, this is certainly the case because I've never done anything like this. I'm standing inside a brand new exhibit in our Wings of the World bird exhibit. And we are going to release the bird into it for the first time. And this isn't just any bird. One of the most beautiful animals in the world is the bird of paradise from New Guinea. This is a Raggiana bird of paradise. The males are exceptionally beautiful. They have those long tail feathers in order to get a mate, but not like you think. The males are actually competing with other males. They form a thing called a lek and dance around. Then when they're selected by a female, they'll breed. We hope to breed them here. They're new at the zoo, but we have two breeding pair. And when you come to the zoo, you can see them right in the entrance. I'll tell you what, birds are famous for being the most beautiful animals in the world. You take a look at that male Raggiana bird of paradise and you'll know why. Here inside the Wings of the World birdhouse, I'm Thane Maynard.